Look, boss, sticker pack.
Oh, sweet.
Look, it's Frankie Vianney.
Nice, Frankie. He's got his, hey, that's got the New Balance on it, too. Oh, hey, that reminds me. We got a deck with that.
We do, don't we?
Yeah. It's the Halloween deck right there. Yeah, that's the one. Oh, yeah. Check it out. All right, guys. Screw it. We're going to do an off-the-wall showing here. Yeah, let's do an off-the-wall showing. And this is what we're going to show. The Frankie Vianney New Balance Primitive Collab deck. And this one is... Look at that.
There's a New Balance.
Yep, there's a New Balance right there again. Primitive.
Like there's a little bug right there.
Yeah. Let's show that sticker up here. Vianney New Balance Halloween deck. 8-inch. Nice.
Look, it's even got Jason Voorhees.
Jason Voorhees. That's nasty. Nice. Bunch of bats. Skateboard. Somebody died skating or something. Either they died skating or Voorhees got them. Nice. Ghosts. Lil Mayo right there. Check them out. Lil Mayo. That's definitely Lil Mayo.
Frankenstein's even on here.
Frankenstein.
Who the heck is that bozo?
I don't know. I bet that's Vianney. That's definitely Vianney. Look at him.
No, probably not. No. Okay.
Maybe. I'm thinking it's Vianney, but whatever. Freaking flying saucers. Yeah, this is sweet. This is sweet.
Candy corn.
Candy corn. My favorite.
Eh, I don't know about that.
Yeah.
Look, it even says primitive right there, too.
Primitive. Nice. It's got freaking either slime or snot on the nose. What is that? I think it's nose snot. That's what it is. Nose snot. Really nice deck. Yeah, I got really lucky to score this one. And I think I bought this one straight from Primitive website. I bought this one. There's another one I really wanted. It's called Pumpkin. But I procrastinated on it. And now,
sold out.
They're gone. I mean, I might find one years later from now. For like $200-$300. But oh well. Frankie Vianney.
Yes, sir. My friend Brady actually really liked this deck.
That's right, Brady, huh?
Yep.
Yo, Brady! This one's for you, bud. Check it out. Frankie Vianney. The Vianney New Balance Halloween deck. Nice. All right, Pa. Yeah, we got more Frankie Vianneys too. I really like Frankie's skating style. That's why I bought a few of his decks, you know, because I really like his skating style.
He's
a really good skater. Oh yeah, we'll have to show that one later.
Yeah.
We'll do that one next. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Later, Pa.